Father, we thank you for the opportunity to be here together.
War Eagle, fly down the field. Ever as you conquer, ever as you yield. War Eagle, fearless and true. Fight on your own and blue. Go, go, go.
I want to sign this ball and send it to Ms. Pratt. I want everybody in here to sign it. The great football teams improve when you win. They're not satisfied with their performances.
Yeah, I had more losses, I think, than I did wins. But, you know, you learn from ball games, my first game, and I'm just looking forward to playing Texas next week.
He started off real fast and, you know, playing real hard, but I could see him wear down as the game went on.
Well, you all have developed some depth on defense, and you needed it tonight, didn't you?
Made a lot of difference, I tell you. You really don't know how much it does make a difference until the fourth quarter, third and fourth quarter, and you really feel like you hadn't been playing but two quarters.
Did you all feel you were getting stronger and they were?
Oh, yeah, no doubt.
And it was wearing on them?
And you could tell it was wearing on them.
We was kind of reading while I was sitting with blocking him. He pushing one way, we was going the other way, you know.
You going to wear those gloves next week?
I don't know. Just like I said, it was mental. I just got to hold on to the ball whenever it comes from now.
And we found out we had a lot of heart. And not taken away from their offense. They got a great offense and stuff.
It just opened up, you know, and our offensive line did a great job. And they were all downfield before I got downfield. So it was just a matter of running behind them.
How trying to feel all your babies in the secondary did?
Well, I think they did pretty good. We played a lot of people, and the thing I guess I was most impressed was the fact that they played like they practiced. They didn't let the game conditions and the crowd and all that excite them. I think they played calm and under control. And of course, we made a lot of mistakes. You know, some mistakes hurt us, some didn't. But at the same time, I guess I was very pleased.
The tight end shift, do you think it helped any?
Oh, yeah, I believe it did. I believe kind of made them got off balance, you know, when we were moving around. And when we got it going, I believe it hurt them a little bit.
Did you even think about the knee?
Yeah, first half, you know, I was kind of timid of it, and second half, I decided I got to go for it, you know, so I just went on and did what I had to do.
You feel good about this team, about getting that first one under your belt?
Yes, sir, I do, and it's a stepping stone to where our destiny lies.
Thank you.
We ain't ready to come when the ball turns over.
Number 34. Davis. That's worth the ball carrier. Jackson, the ball carrier. We'll be right back.
Let's call for and makes the Bearcats for Southern Mississippi. Washington pitches out to number 34. The pitch out goes to Tim Jesse at left end. That's where the ball carrier. Excellent pass, complete to number 31, Lewis Lips. Number 34, Bo Jackson, the ball carrier. you that on sale now at the ticket booth outside the West Stands, the only remaining tickets for Auburn's games against Maryland, Mississippi State, and the away game with Georgia Tech. Final score again tonight, Auburn 24, Southern Mississippi 3. It's been nice to have you here in Auburn.